guys. Hi. Today's video, I'm gonna show you my first monthly subscription, and then this is the first month that I got a package from them, and it's from LiveGlam. It's a Morphe brushes, and maybe I'm gonna use some of the brushes here also to do a eye makeup tutorial. So let's see what I got here. And I got 8 brushes from them. So it's 8, yep, it's 8 brushes. So this is cost $19.99 a month, and like I said, if you are in the US, it's free shipping. But if you're in the other country, I think cost $5 shipping. I'm not sure, $4.99. So yeah, you are lucky if you're around here in US. So that's all I got this month. So let's continue to the eye makeup look. I think I'm gonna need the M168. This. And another one that I need is M411. This. I think I'm gonna need also this E27. This is what it looked like. So out of 8, I'm gonna use 4, I think. I'm just assuming that I'm going to use this 4. So another one is what it is? M331. This is what it looked like. So I already primed my eyes and setting powder. I'm gonna use this for my transition color. I'm gonna use this 2 right here. Mix it together. So I'm using my Morphe brushes that I just got. This is Morphe E27. And then I'm gonna use to blend the top right here is this M44. Then I'll go back to this E27. I'm gonna pick up the same eyeshadow that I just put. And then I'm gonna use this 331. The last color is the lambre. This one right here. I'm using the this is supposed to be for lips, but I'm using it into my eyes. M170-2. eyeliner. I'm using this a graphic marker eyeliner from Wet n Wild. It's like this. It looks like a marker. Brushes. Wait, so for the brushes that I used to create this look, I use this right here. So I got here M168, M170/2. I'm gonna use this part. The shade is Texas Toast. Let's see.